here. Let me help you with that.
So embarrassing.
You new here? I haven't seen you around.
Yesterday.
Don't worry. You're gonna be fine.
Free state. You may not remove any object.
Who is that?
That's Narek. He's new here too. I didn't know Romulans could be so hot.
Prosecution.
Me either.
Dr. Na'ashala Kunamandestafi of Trill Polytech.
How likely is the Collective to re-establish a link to your Borg?
When a cube undergoes submatrix collapse, the Collective immediately severs its link to the afflicted population. There's really no danger.
They erased her.
Well, it certainly tells Shiar's operational style, but...
It has to be. Jatvash.
What is Jatvash?
Here in the Federation, you refer to the Tal Shiar as the Romulan secret police. The Tal Shiar is merely a mask worn by another far older cabal. That before the Tal Shiar, there was the Jatvash. Have you never noticed the complete absence of any form of artificial life in Romulan culture? We don't have androids or AIs. We don't study cybernetics.
So then, all this is about the Jatvash hatred of androids.
But I am certain. That is the silence that seals the mouths of the Jatvash.
All A500
main
missions should be reported
to
synthetic personnel.
Users will report to mandatory security training at
the. Good morning, plastic people. Let's go to work.
Alert. Multiple synthetic labor units have been compromised.
Central, this is Tri-High Station A-19. Synth unit F-8 has been compromised.
Move immediately to designated safe zones.
Come. Jean-Luc.
I have a request to make. Kirsten, I want you to reinstate me. I believe Bruce Maddox is using neurons from the late Commander Data to create a new organic synthetic. The Romulans are involved.
The Romulans were our enemies. Don't you think I was watching The Hollow the other day along with everyone else in the galaxy? This is no longer your house, Jean-Luc. So do what you're good at. Go home.
You wanted to see me, Commodore?
Reflected in the handrail. Does that look like disruptor fire?
Not to me, no.
Do not insult me, Lieutenant. Jean-Luc Picard came to see Admiral Clancy. He referred to Jatvash by name. I want you to stay on mission.
So you need me to take care of Picard?
We have one more opportunity. Do not squander it.
Jean-Luc, I need your help.